guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing like a drawing challenge thing. And we've got some of these paper things which have like what we should draw on them. And by the way, we might have some colour card because we ran out of paper, so yeah. So that's why we might have some coloured paper. That's only for the first two, so we're only going to do four, even though there might be 10 or 11 in here, I don't know. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of these videos. And let's get right into it. So, and we're doing it with my friend. So, first thing is a living room. So, basically what we're not going to put it back in the cup, because why? So we've both got to draw a living room. How am I going to do that?
So if I draw that way, do that, do there, bada bing,
bada boom.
Here. How are you doing?
Getting there.
Getting there, okay. I'm not going to draw a TV. But I guess that could be a rug, maybe? TV could be here.
Who are you, Luca?
Looks pretty good.
Thank you. Doing well.
That's good. I'm not too sure how I'm doing.
Good cat?
Yeah, good cat.
Don't like its bum fluff.
It's supposed to be a 10. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Ooh, almost forgot one thing. Done mine.
Okay, so let's see what yours looks like. If you can see. Oh, here we go. This might work. It's all right. Can you guys see it? If you guys can see it, good. So that's what my dad drew.
Cool.
I think that's pretty good. What about this? This is like, oh, is it upside down? I believe it is. So you've got the cat. It's supposed to be a TV over here, but there isn't. And then you've got there. You've got your wonderful outside. Bada bing and bada bing. And there you go, that's our first thing to do. That we're gonna do. So now next thing. Let's do this. Okay. The next thing is gonna be
a person.
Who's that?
Okay.
Both got to do a person, and I think. I think I've got a great idea.
No, not one. Whoop. That looks pretty good. Done.
Oh, blimey.
Bada bing, a bada boom.
Okay, I'm there, hold on.
You don't have to go quick.
No, I'm
not. You don't have to rush. It's like now you're done really slowly, now you're rushing. It feels like that.
The little
dude at the bottom. Yeah, that's mine.
Do you know what?
If I ever done an animation thing on this YouTube channel, that would be my dude. That would be my dude. Pretty small, but the screen would be big, so it would be much bigger. Bada boom, bada boom. So those are our first twos now. They're all closed, so I can't see them. See what our next thing is. A bedroom.
Ooh.
Okay, a bedroom. How are we going to do a bedroom?
I don't know. Leap.
see.
Wait. Yeah, let's do that. No, how are you gonna do that? God. Have you done your bedroom or not?
Mm.
Have you done?
Mm-hmm. All done.
That definitely looks like my mum's
bedroom.
Messy.
Okay.
Should I count what you have made? This is my bedroom. Okay. I think we should do. How many more do we have? Two more. Good. So this is. Oh, one more.
A chameleon. A chameleon. Piece of paper. Oh, my God. We're not fake.
Just letting you know, we are not.
Wow.
What is this? Oh my god. Okay, I'm wondering what that is, what I am. You show them first.
I mean, I think that's pretty good.
Bada bing, bada boom.
I think that's pretty good. Okay, that was the last piece of paper. Damn! Well done, damn. Okay, let's see what we... If we got all these, let's see what we would have done. So... The dog?
A park? Last one.
A shoe.
If we...
Okay, who do you think done the best drawings? I think you done the best drawings. Definitely. But I'm just wondering what the chameleon... Like, what is this? What is chameleon? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. And I'll see you in another video.